you can use this defense that I'm about to show you to get instant pressure against the Trips tight end meta. Guarantee yourself that you're going to get more sacks, force the opponent to throw into your defense, and get more turnovers. I want to thank you for watching this video. My name is Cody, and in this video, we're going to be taking a look at the 4-3 even 6-1, a simple blitz that you can use to really put your opponent under a lot of pressure. Now, if you're new to the channel, I want to encourage you to click the subscribe button. My channel focuses in on helping people become a better Madden player. So if you're looking to get better at this game, I would really encourage you to click the subscribe button. Also want to let you know that if you want to learn my entire 4-3 even 6-1 pressure bust pipes defensive ebook, I'm going to put a link to the full ebook in the description of this video. You can get the entire defense for just $15. Also want to let you know that if you want to get instant access to every single ebook that I've released so far in the Madden 22 season and every ebook that I will release in the future of the Madden 22 season, I would really encourage you to sign up for my membership through Patreon. By signing up for Patreon, it's just $10 a month. And like I said, you're going to get instant access to not only my 4-3 even 6-1 ebook, but every ebook that I've done so far, which is 13 in total as of right now. And also every ebook that I'm going to be doing in the future, which we already have several ebooks planned for the month of December. All right, guys, without further ado, we're going to be breaking down this blitzing concept out of the 4-3 even 6-1. Sam Will Blitz is my favorite personal play to use whenever I'm trying to blitz the Trips tight end. So what you're going to see here is this nice little alignment we're going to get that's going to give us a numbers advantage against Trips tight end by having the man coverage. All we're simply going to do here is we're just going to flip our play at the line of scrimmage. We're going to press coverage, and that from there, the blitz is pretty much set up. All I like to do is simply stand right here with my user. I'm going to contain off of the edge, and what you're going to see is this little six-man pressure is going to send a significant amount of pressure off of the edge. Now, another simple way that you can run this blitz is to go ahead and QB contain, or globally blitz your linebackers, I apologize, QB contain, and then what you want to do is you want to re-blitz the left of screen linebacker, just like this right here. You're going to stand kind of right here with your user, and what you're going to see is it's going to increase how fast that blitz is going to be able to come off of the edge. Now, the beauty of this is, let's say, for example, that your opponent decides that they're going to go ahead and block their running back. What you're going to see from this defense is you're still going to be able to get pretty good pressure coming around the edge at the running back side. Apologize last time, or I forgot to flip the play, but I'll show that to you again. So again, we're just going to block the running back. I'm just going to simply flip my play, globally blitz my linebackers, QB contain, and then remember, I like to re-blitz that linebacker that is opposite of the running back side. And what you're going to see here is you're going to get double pressure looping around at the quarterback for instant heat. The other thing that you can do with this, like I said, it also does a good job. If, for example, they decide they're going to go ahead and block their tight end, they're not going to block their running back this time, but they're going to send him out on a route. Now you can do something like this, and as you see, the pressure is still going to completely scream at the quarterback. This defense is all about pressure, and the beauty of this is that not only does it good against Trips in this example here, but you can adjust out of this to make this a zone coverage, as you can see right here. In this example, you're going to see that pretty much I'm only responsible for the tight end if the tight end goes vertical. Outside of that, I have really, really good flat coverage on both sides of the field. I have good middle coverage with that vert hook and that deep half. If you wanted to kind of drop him down, kind of do something like this to kind of deter the seams. And what you're going to be able to do, like I said, is you're going to be able to guarantee pressure. And before you know it, guys, they're going to be throwing right into your hands. You're going to get so many interceptions off of this defense. It's absolutely insane. So I want to thank you for watching this video. This is just one of the setups that we use in our ebook to not only be able to guarantee pressure, but be up to also be able to guarantee that we have good coverage in behind our pressure that is going to allow us to get more turnovers. So thanks for watching the video. If you want to learn the rest of the defense, like I said, I'll put the link to the full defensive ebook in the description, but I also want to encourage you to sign up for my Patreon, because by signing up for the Patreon, you're not only going to get access to the 4-3 ebook, but you're going to get access to every ebook that I've already released and every ebook that I'm going to release. So I would really encourage you, I think it's the best deal, to sign up for that Patreon, get instant access to everything. It's just $10 a month. You can cancel it at any time. So thanks for watching this video. If you want to sign up for the Patreon, there's going to be a link in the description below, and we will see you guys over at the Patreon.